This is the 22 inch by 60 inch ZMM Sophia model CU582 gap lathe. Taking the gap off, you have a 30 inch swing. Serial number 82473. We have the machine hooked up to 380 volts, that's 380. Start going through the feeds now. The apron is going towards the truck. Now reversed it. Now we're going to the compound. And reverse that. A different feed rate.
Huh?
That's a different feed rate.
Yeah.
Now we're using the screw for the threading. You can see the screw there is moving. Now it's going towards the tail stack. Going slower now.
That's an inch in metric.
That's an inch in metric. He has both inch and metric threading capabilities.
Eleven point two RPM.
63 RPM. 25. Thirty-one and a half.
22.4.
22.4.
180.
180. 250.
355.
500. 90.
125.
125.
355.
Seven ten.
1,000. 1,000. The lathe is capable of going to much higher RPMs, but with this chuck, where it is not advisable with this size chuck and heavy. So this is as far as we're going to go on the test. Every speed that we have tried, it works. There's no problem with the machine. So just to show you the DRO that is working, the bottom numbers, the ones that you show, those bottom numbers that you're seeing, they're moving, that's for the apron going longitudinal, and then the top ones are for the slide. Two and three quarters through hole.